I just want to say, you know, I think everybody here is really appreciated. And Paul, your family, your friends, I know it took a lot to get here. And I've seen a lot of selfless acts this week. And I just want to say everybody's really appreciated. And yeah, just thank you for being here. We made it. So, Clarissa is my big sister. I am the little brother. And as a kid, that used to bother me, you know. I think, little brother. You know, I'm not the little brother. I'm big. I'm the big brother. And someday I'm going to show her, you know. I'll grow and I'll be the big brother, and then she'll see. And of course, I grew, and she is and always will be my big sister. Clarissa is my role model. She has always been my rock, both when I needed her and even when I thought I didn't. And she has paved the way for me in more ways than I'm sure I recognize even now. I think there have really been a few phases of being the little brother and what that, you know, kind of means, how that's defined. So when I was born, Clarissa was 3 years old, and everyone tells us that we were inseparable. She never left my side. We did everything together. I even remember when I was 2, we were taking a bath and playing a game of tug of war with a washcloth using our teeth. And needless to say, Clarissa did not leave the bathtub with all of her teeth. And that's a true story, true story. So yeah, that's kind of how it was. We were best friends. And she never left my side. And then a few years passed, and I started to really put the annoying into annoying little brother. And that earned me quite a few ass whoopings. All of which were very, very well deserved. Nothing too crazy though. Just on occasion, she would, you know, pin me down and drool in my face. Pulled on my ears and stretched them out so much to the point where for a few years, I genuinely thought they would always be bigger than my head. And yeah, so like I said, well deserved though. I would go into her room and snoop through her littlest pet shops, her most prized possessions, for those of you that don't know what that is. And I'd snoop and I'd get a whoop. And I would read and threaten to expose all of her deepest, darkest secrets from her diary. Whoop. Crash her slumber parties by eavesdropping and invite myself to them by hiding under the bed. Lydia, you know. Whoop. So yeah, as I said, very, very well deserved. But you know, even when I was the very annoying little brother, at the end of the day, she always was the best big sister. And no matter what I did, and no matter how many whoopings she gave me, at home, she always had my back. Even the times I didn't have hers. If any other kids were messing with me, or any adult for that matter, she would never back down from anyone or anything to stick up for me. She always looked out for me and was there in ways only a sister could be. And she still is. I know that quite literally Clarissa would and has walked through hell and back to save me. And she's been there for me. And been my lifeline at times when I felt like I had none. That's who she is to me. And I know who she is means something different to everyone, but I think we can all agree that she is a very selfless, strong, and genuine individual. Clarissa is a once-in-a-lifetime kind of person, and she deserves only that in exchange. And I genuinely believe that she has found it. I will say that I don't know Paul as well as I do my sister, but I've seen some of what he's taken on so that he can spend the rest of his life with her, and I don't know much, but I do know that that is love. And I consider myself lucky to call you my brother. I can also say that Paul being in Clarissa's life has only amplified the best parts of her. Who she is with him is nothing other than that big sister who is incredibly kind, deeply caring, and as we have all seen this week, unfathomably patient. And standing here right now, it's difficult to explain, but Clarissa was the best big sister with the best heart, and Paul brings that out of her. No matter what she's going through, she always makes sure that everyone is taken care of long before herself. And as the little brother, I can only hope to be half the person my big sister is one day.
From the moment we found out I was expecting, our whole world was about her.
Fin dal primo momento in cui abbiamo saputo che l'aspettavamo, lei è stata al centro del nostro mondo.
We started singing lullabies immediately and reading bedtime stories and establishing a bedtime routine, and she was the size of a bean.
E abbiamo iniziato a cantare ninna nanne e a leggere storie della buonanotte e a stabilire una routine della buonanotte.
We were first time parents, you know.
Era la prima volta che diventavamo genitori.
Rick would play the piano and I would put my tummy against the piano so she could hear the vibrations and he would play hours for her.
Rick suonava il pianoforte e io mi avvicinavo con la pancia al pianoforte affinché lei sentisse le vibrazioni e noi stavamo così per tante ore.
We were so excited. The first time we sensed her presence, her movement, we felt her together. It was Christmas Eve 1995. It was our best Christmas ever.
Eravamo molto emozionati e la prima volta che l'abbiamo sentita, la sua presenza, il suo movimento, l'abbiamo sentita insieme ed era la vigilia di Natale del 1995. È stato il nostro miglior regalo di Natale di sempre.
I followed her around the house with our huge video camera. You guys remember those? They were humongous. And we actually caught her first steps. We followed her everywhere with that video camera.
Abbiamo ripreso con la nostra grande videocamera i suoi primi passi e tutti i suoi movimenti da allora.
She has been my sparkle of joy ever since she's made her presence known to us. And her name means bright, full of light, and she is definitely that.
Lei è stata la nostra scintilla di gioia. E il suo nome significa splendente, piena di luce, ed è esattamente quello che lei è.
Clarissa is very talented, as you can tell from all the paintings she's painted for all of you at your seats.
Yes.
She is an amazing talent. She's very capable and smart.
Clarissa è molto talentuosa, come avete potuto vedere dai dipinti che avete come lì nei vostri posti, le ha fatti lei. E è capace ed è molto intelligente.
She was in third grade when she was tested for the gifted program at school, and I received a call from the Ministry of Education in Kansas. Let me brag for a minute. She received the highest score ever in the state of Kansas.
Wow.
Elementare fece il test per il programma dei talentuosi, dei bambini talentuosi, e io ricevetti una telefonata dal ministro dell'educazione e disse che lei aveva avuto il punteggio più alto di tutto lo stato del Kansas.
Wow. She also won a painting contest for the state of Arkansas, and she won first prize for the Congress painting contest, and her painting was in the Capitol building for the whole year in Washington, D.C. And Steve Womack from Arkansas paid for us to go to Washington, D.C., and we got to meet him and participate at the ceremony of the hanging of the painting, and it was really amazing.
Anche partecipata ad una gara di pittura e diciamo che il suo lavoro è stato esposto nella capitale per un anno e hanno fatto una bellissima festa, una bellissima cerimonia. Ok, quindi sono stati, diciamo, hanno pagato perché loro andassero tutti a Washington per la cerimonia.
They say, somebody very insightful once said that I heard, that moms give their children roots and wings.
Qualcuno di molto saggio una volta ha detto che le mamme danno ai loro figli le radici e le ali.
And Clarissa has flown the nest.
E Clarissa è volata dal nido.
And she has chosen to make her home or forever home with Paul. And we could not be any happier, and we love you so much, Paul.
E lei ha deciso di creare la sua nuova famiglia, la sua nuova casa con Paul, e noi non potremmo essere più felici di così.
We pray that you will build your house on Jesus Christ, the rock of all ages, the solid rock, and let the lights of God's word guide your path, and we love you so much, both of you.
Noi preghiamo che voi costruite le vostre vite su Gesù Cristo, la roccia di tutti dei secoli, la solida roccia, e lasciare che la luce della parola di Dio guidi i vostri passi. Amen. Vi amiamo entrambi.
Yeah.
Translate for Rick, but I'm going to speak in Italian.
Make sure she says the right thing.
I will check on it.
So, some people have the ability to get people to listen to it really easily. Clarissa and I, however, find often that people don't listen to us. And so, I can totally relate to how she feels in that.
Molte persone è facile, si fanno ascoltare facilmente, ma io e Clarissa abbiamo un problema che nessuno ci ascolta e non ci piace parlare.
Okay, so like 35 years ago I came to Italy for the first time, and all these Italians gave me rides everywhere and did so many things for me, and I just want to say thank you to everybody, especially Sara and Anna, who helped so much in planning this wedding, because they've really done amazing. Also thank you to the servers and the cooks and everybody else that made it possible. And Kim had extra wine coming in, so if you had enough wine, thank you, Kim.
Io sono arrivata in Italia 31 anni fa e voglio ringraziare tutta la famiglia che mi ha accolto, mi ha dato passaggi, e mi ha invitato a casa. E vi ringrazio specialmente Sara e Anna e Eliseo che hanno aiutato a organizzare questo matrimonio. Voglio ringraziare anche tutti i camerieri, che non ce n'è neanche uno, per averci servito. Ringrazio Kim, che lei ha ordinato altro vino buono, quindi se avete avuto abbastanza vino ringraziate lei.
Another thing that we did for our bedtime routine we didn't talk about after she was born, and it's Jonathan too, because every night we pray with her. And we pray for 5-year-old Clarissa, or however old she was, and then pray for her when she was going to be 27. And so we also prayed for Paul, even though we didn't know who he was. And we're so thankful that our prayers are answered for him.
Un'altra cosa che facevamo tutte le sere dopo che Clarissa e Jonathan sono nati è che noi pregavamo con loro tutte le sere, pregavamo per quando avevano un anno, 2 anni, 5 anni, e pregavamo anche per loro nel futuro, quando erano adulti, e pregavamo anche per le persone che avrebbero sposato. Quindi già abbiamo pregato per Paolo tante volte e siamo grati che il Signore ha risposto alle nostre preghiere.
So, when you taste wine, you taste so many things. You taste the heritage, the vine. You have the taste that came from the vine that made it in the first place. You have the taste from the ground. You have taste from the weather. You have the taste from how they harvested the grapes and how they were handled after they were harvested.
Quando tu assaggi il vino, assaggi la terra, il cielo, il tempo, la pioggia, chi lo ha piantato, chi lo ha potato, chi lo ha preparato. Hai il gusto di tante cose che ci sono in quel vino.
In the same way, we all have our personalities and our what we are partly our environment. How we were handled, how we were, the things that happened to us, but also our heritage. And so now we have a new couple whose two heritages are mingling. It will be interesting to see how that goes. Anyway, I'm really excited for both of them.
E così anche nelle nostre vite, noi siamo frutto delle nostre circostanze, del nostro ambiente, di quello che i nostri genitori ci hanno messo dentro di noi. C'è tanto in noi che ci è stato dato, la nostra eredità. E adesso Paolo e Clarissa portano due eredità e le uniscono insieme. Sarà interessante vedere quello che ne uscirà.
So I know Clarissa to be sweet and strong and talented and tenacious and humble and beautiful. But I've also learned to know Paul a little better. I know that one night Clarissa was out on the highway and her car got hit by somebody. Paul was the one that came to the rescue. And when I couldn't be there, he was, and I'm so thankful for it.
Clarissa è umile, è dolce, è forte, ha tanta tenacia. Clarissa è tante cose, molto bella. E una volta qualcuno l'ha presa con la macchina, era di sera tardi e quando io non potevo essere lì c'era Paolo e io di questo sono molto grato.
And you can also tell that she talks twice as much as I do. Congratulations to both of you and thank you everybody.
E come potete vedere lei parla il doppio di me, vi ringrazio, godete questa serata.